But
I definitely know more than 10 of Michael Jackson songs. I lie.
Oh, yeah, but she gotta be like, your favorite 10. Like, what's the best ones? Oh, yeah, Caitlin's
let's
here.
Let's start with Black and White, because I really do love that song.
Oh. What was my all-time favorite Michael Jackson song?
Probably Thriller. That's like everybody.
Thriller. Mine was probably Beat It.
I really love Black and White.
Beat It. Billie Jean. Mm. Probably my top two. Man in the Mirror. That was my shit, too. Mm. The one he did, the video made with Chris Rock. Was it? You Rock My World?
Yes.
That was my shit. Oh, my goodness. I was in like...
He did with Chris Rock or Chris Tucker.
Chris Tucker. Shut up. I said Chris Rock so many times.
He might be broken up. Like,
oh, my God.
Chris Tucker was like, he loved Michael Jackson.
I know.
So, yeah. That's I wonder so how sad. He's doing.
The gangs club the nations, causing grief in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale. See, it's not about races, just places, faces. Where your blood comes from is where your space is. I've seen the bright get duller. I'm not gonna spend my life being a color.
Don't tell me you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye.
Hey guys, here's Michael at his best.
congratulations, CR3W. You have been a global icon in everybody's imagination.